Whoa, Becky Lynch getting out of that opportunity. Ooh. Becky looking to take control against Charlotte here on NXT. Oh!
Oh, look at that counter. Look at that counter.
Man, Becky Lynch.
She actually used, to work as a stunt woman. She knows how to yield a sword.
See if she can yield the NXT Women's Champion.
She can be the Diva Slayer.
Well, that's a question. After defeating Summer Rae last week, Charlotte looking for a new number one contender. Could it be Becky Lynch? Charlotte taking control here, using the bottom rope to her advantage, and continues to hammer away on the left leg of Becky Lynch.
You just look at the poise of Charlotte, the confidence in everything she
does. Whoa, Becky caught her, shoulders down, and a kick out. Nearly had the champ right there.
Becky has that fight in her. She's had to fight from day one.
Oh, here's your fight.
Now Charlotte looking to turn the tables on Lynch.
Oh, resourcefulness.
Planning Becky Lynch. Charlotte into the cover now. The NXT Women's Champion picks up the victory.
Here is your winner, the NXT Women's Champion, Charlotte.
I understand Becky Lynch wanted to make her name here in the Divas Division, but Charlotte tonight basically said, you're not going to do it at my expense.
Still a great showing for Becky tonight.
Got to be really impressed by Becky Lynch showing a lot of fire, a new edge about here tonight. Could have been a golden opportunity, but Byron, that is why Charlotte is the NXT Women's Champion.
Yeah, that's why she's genetically superior, Tom.